What is the first thing that comes to your mind in the midst of this pandemic? Fear, pain, pleasure, anxiety. Scary pictures we see in the news every day. More cases of coronavirus are being reported. Casualties and deaths recorded as it comes. The whole world is in chaos. Empty schools, quiet stadia, streets deserted, and our isolation centers overcrowded. We must now accept our fate and embrace the new way of life. Social distancing. Every move you make saves or takes a life. Make the right decision today.
Come on, I got some idea of you. See, now I'm off my phone before. See, scared it.
I don't know things. I call them, you know, Pico. And they tell you,
why you go?
This guy, you cook, eh? Food day!
Ah! I know they are gone, guys.
Oh, yeah.
So, food day.
Ah, food day.
Ah, today! Today, Afana.
Tuleski!
My guy, Afana.
When I come at the wrongest time, mom. I know the house. I don't come out.
Today, I don't even knock since. Your phone, they ring. Ibro be says, I eat with the house.
I don't come out.
Today, I mean, your neighbor now. It's the.
Ah, neighbor, know that this one was shy distance in the room. You don't smell the flavor of the food. You don't do the girls.
Do they all put it? Where did they walk you now?
Let's go stay at home now. I'm going to stay with you now.
Social distancing.
Hey, social distancing. See this guy. So now someone go drop this food. Tunde.
She will not smell
them.
They drop
them. Ah, oh no, oh no, my boy, oh no, 4 million, oh no.